Looks like these two are best friends. Hey guys, this is EJ's Adventures. We're here in Albay. Today we're going to check out the Albay Park and Wildlife. So come on guys, let's go check out the zoo.
Hey bro.
There's Ricky and Ramnik. Everybody say hi.
Your name here for our foreign guests.
Foreign guests, okay, yes. Paul. The Albay Park and Wildlife is near the Legaspi Airport. So let's go, guys. They have a little food court over here to the left. First up, we have some ostriches. You got somebody trying to drink. Oh, is that beer? No, I don't think so. What's up, buddy? And a miniature-sized horse. What's up, boys? It's like cassowary. Never seen one before. Cassowary is eating. It's a great white pelican. What's up, bud? Didn't I see you on the Little Mermaid? Look how long that beak is. Give me that evil eye. So now we have a peacock. See the The pen has a lot of peacocks in it. It's a miniature horse. Come here, buddy. Here we got a pheasant, red golden pheasant. It's pretty. Next is a silver pheasant. Hey guys, as you can see, most of the upper part of the zoo steps are like this. It's a little dangerous. Not good for disabled or for wheelchairs. The chicken is this python's afternoon meal. He's just chilling right now. Sorry to see you guys, but go down here. There's a monitor lizard right there. That don't look like a pigeon. It looks like a chicken. Again, guys, the upper part of the zoo is not built for people with disabilities or handicap, special needs. Here, and it washes out right here, so you guys got to be careful. See the herd of deer? Looks like these two are best friends. Mr. Turtle, Mr. Crocodile. These boys go back hundreds of thousands of years together. You can see here the lion is taking his afternoon nap. Lions sleep about 22 hours out of the day. What's up, buddy? You look all lonely. Lonely dog. We're no sweetheart.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Hey guys, thank you for joining us this afternoon here at the Albay Wildlife Animal Park. As I say, it's up above. Salamat po. Thank you very much.